Instead of an empire, what we have today, and what's been growing stronger and stronger since World War II, is what I would call, what I call the corporatocracy. And this is a fairly small group of mostly men who run our biggest corporations. And through them, they run our government and practically every other government in the world, all the important ones in the world. They are the equivalent of the empire. And they are in control regardless of whether we have a Republican or a Democrat in the White House or controlling Congress. They are in control. And so how do we economic hitmen work? Well, the most common way, Dave just read a bit of that, is that we will identify a country, a third world country, that has resources that our corporations covet, like oil. And then we'll arrange a huge loan to that country from an organization like the World Bank. But this loan doesn't go to the country. Instead, it goes to U.S. corporations, Halliburton, Bechtel, Brown & Root, you know the names. Those are the ones that get the money. And they build big infrastructure projects in this country, power plants, ports, highways, industrial parks, things that benefit the very rich who are in collaboration with the corporatocracy, but they don't benefit the poor. The poor aren't connected to the power grids. They don't have the skills to get the jobs in the industrial parks. They don't own cars to drive on the highways or ships to use in the ports. The country's left holding a huge debt, so huge you can't possibly repay it. So at some time, we economic hitmen go back and say to the country, listen, you can't pay your debts, so give us a pound of flesh. Sell oil to our oil companies real cheap, or vote with us on the next critical United Nations vote, or send troops in support of ours to someplace in the world like Iraq. And in that way, we've built this empire.